Alright, I've taken the Faraday alarm and hooked it up. I'm going to trigger it and show that it's working. I'm going to lift the bell up off the ground a little bit. And then hopefully the camera images and tech. And as you can see, the alarm is still working. And it's good to go.